Now to one of those crimes that is so peculiar, it's hard to go past. Police are hunting a group of thieves responsible for a bizarre heist from a wildlife park in Sydney's west. An adult emu was stolen from its enclosure in a marathon struggle. Here's Andrew Denny.
A trail of feathers, a tree snapped in two. The only clues in a crime that has authorities scratching their heads.
It's unbelievably amusing, to be honest.
Around midnight yesterday, a group of people broke into the Featherdale Wildlife Park. They wrestled a 60-kilogram emu to the ground, dragging her over two electric fences, then throwing her onto a busy rail corridor.
This animal would be under an enormous amount of stress. The capture, the removal from its only known enclosure, it's pretty horrendous.
This is the second time animals have been stolen from Featherdale. At Christmas, 10 rare birds were taken, but they were valuable. An emu isn't.
They're not exotic, and they are available in the wild quite readily.
Police believe the thieves didn't get all they were after. Feathers were torn from a second male emu here. The group may have been after a pair.
It's had to endure whatever stresses were put on it within that enclosure, and now having its long-time mate basically taken from it, it would be stressful.
The bird has grown up in captivity and won't survive in the wild. The public is being asked to report sightings of any emu where it doesn't belong or people with nasty injuries.
I'm told that they wouldn't be lacerations but abrasions, scratching and bruising.
The park is now reviewing security measures. Andrew Denny, 10 News.
Stay with us here on 10.